We are going to start off tonight by playing our fight song. It's called Honor Banna. And feel free to clap along with us. All right, here we go. Band, 10, hut, go!
Thank you. Let's start the show. Everybody stand up. Seven Nation Army. One, two, one, two, three. Stop. Two times. Charger cheer! Charger cheer! Here goes trombone cheer. One, two, one, two, three, and. One, two, one, two, three, and. One, two, three, four. Stolen from our very own University of Illinois. And fresh, fresh. Another drumline cheer, D&K, D&K. Now this one's very serious. How about that? This year's field show is one that is all about construction, and it is called Blueprint. Not because our color is blue, but that doesn't hurt. It is Blueprint because pretty much all of Unit 4 schools is in some way under construction. And when we thought we were going to have school start last year, they must have arranged for the COVID thing to happen because the building wasn't ready, and it's still not ready.
Bye. We're going to go ahead and get started here. Hopefully everybody can hear my voice. First of all, I'd like to welcome everybody here to one of the most exciting activities at Champaign Central High School. This is the Powering Class of Central Illinois, your very own 2021 Marching Maroons. It's wonderful to be out here and see all of you. This is the first time in like 2 years that we've had this kind of a performance, and so we're thrilled. It is also the best weather that we've had all week. This week has been kind of stinky for the heat and the rain and that kind of stuff, but our kids have done great. Anyway, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is John Curry, and I'm one of the band directors. I'm starting my 24th year at Central High School. Jennifer Curry and Nick Schulz make up the rest of our music faculty, so please welcome them too. This year's field show is very exciting. Once again, our music and drill have been composed by J.R. Trimp. The title of our show is It's About Time. It's kind of appropriate for this year. The movements are entitled Tick-Tock, Hourglass, and Kronos. And this is a clock face. Each of our color guard is one of the numbers on the clock. The drum line are the hands of the clock. Pit is in. Drum majors are in. The doctor is in. All right, guys, here's your performance. First one in 2 years. So the beginning here, I don't know if you guys could tell, the ratchet is winding up the clock. And so the kids become clocks here at the beginning. That's what they're doing with their hands. Here we go, let's perform. Let's do the second tune. The second tune is entitled Hourglass. And the interesting part about this, once you guys get in the stands and start to see this, the color guard is actually, the band is going to make an hourglass, and the color guard actually drifts through it like they are the sand coming through the hourglass. And I think at the end, then the color guard sets up, and they're the hourglass, and the band comes through the through there. So it's going to be really neat once we get to see all that. We started putting that on the field today. We're not going to march that for you, though. Let's play that. Here we go. With the doctor. Hourglass. Yep. I'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight to attend our tonight preview show. Before we dismiss the students, we're going to do our fight song, Champaign Central Fidelity. We hope you participate by clapping and singing along. All right, again, thank you very much for coming out this evening, and we're going to end with CCF. And here we go with the roll-off. Season 29 for David. He's got me beat by 5. Forward to having a much more normal season. Here we go, here to the ready, guys. To the ready. Here we go. Band, footed, foot, feet, stomach, chest, shoulders, elbows, chin, eyes, eyes. Who's got the best band in the land? Out.
All right. Let's go and do a little Oski from the Hole, band. Oski from the Hole. Tension in the body. A lot of things we've done this morning, indeed. All right, here we go. Set, ladies and gents. Band, here we go. Come on. nothing. Got it? Eyes. You gotta watch. That was not together. Okay? Come on. You got it. Let's do it again. Have fun, but you gotta watch. Stay in tempo. Where we're going? All right, so great. We're just going to do this with Matt one time, just as a start point, and then we'll keep that going, okay? I know this isn't going to be ideal coming from the front, so we're only going to do this just a little bit right here. Okay, here we go. Eight and we're in. Horns are up. One, two.